And the Bibb County Sheriff's Office is also investigating a crash that happened just before 5:30 this afternoon on Broadway at Mead Road. Deputies say a log truck was making a right turn off Mead Road onto Broadway when a person on a bicycle at the corner of Antioch and Broadway rode his bike into the rear tires of that log truck. The victim was taken to the hospital and is in critical condition.